What is going on, guys? My name is PoisonGamingYT, and I just want to show you this quick little Black Ops 2 video. The thing was, I had like a really good like quick scoping match and everything, and it was pretty good. I'm gonna go. How do I use this? Toggle HUD. How do I do this? No, I want that. How do I do this? Nope. I took a screenshot. No, I recorded. Discard clip. What do I do here? I don't know how to work this. Nope, I'm recording again. Hold on, I gotta figure this out. I don't usually use this theater. That. RT. No, that goes fast. There we go. So here's my little match with my sniper right here, a DSR 50. I just wanna show you this quick little. I do a hard scope, and I don't want anybody to hate me that, but I do sometimes. Not all the time, but this was probably my best sniping match I've ever had in my life. Pretty dang good. I don't remember what happened. This happened like 20 minutes ago, and I decided to record it. It's up to me. Everyone's dead, and here we go. What happens? I forget what happens. I do something amazing, I think. Right? Maybe not. I don't know, but we'll see. It's good. I'm just sitting here, dancing with my sniper. All right, I'm gonna go upstairs. See what happens. I remember. I see a guy right here. He just walking over there. I saw him. So then I was gonna go and kill the other guy. And then boom, there's a guy right there. Boom, quickscope. And then I think this.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Another guy. Boom, quickscope. Well, actually, that was like a no scope almost. And then there was a guy behind me. I was waiting for him. This would happen. I was waiting for this guy. And then all of a sudden, that guy comes up. Boom, shoots me in the head. So that sucked. But yeah, we're just gonna go to the next round. We're gonna fast forward a bit if we can. Oop. Play. Alright, there we go. And we're gonna fast forward a bit just because it's a very handy dandy tool. And then we're gonna play it here. And here we go. Here's another little epic quick scope. It was a hard scope. But whatever. That was kind of a. Nah, it was a hard scope. And this guy was down here. Bang. Kind of a hard scope. But I still killed him. And then this guy got me, I think. Yeah.
Hello. Yes. Hello.
I wasn't expecting three guys right there, or two guys, whatever. I thought I could just handle the one guy, but I didn't know. But it's like two guys? That's crazy. Who do you think I am? Houdini? I'm just fast forward all this. It's pretty funny. This guy was camping, a little fart. Alright, how long is this gonna mess? Look at the little timer down there going. It's crazy. Alright, we're just gonna fast forward this part. I think something happens here, no? Maybe not. Oh yeah, we got somebody. Boom! Quick scope. Let me heal up a bit. Alright. And I was promoted. I just prestiged also. Boom! Quick scope. I've never done this well with quick scoping, guys. If you guys know me, you've seen my video with Paradox MC. I suck at quickscoping, and this is just insane for me. No scope right there. Boom, shakalaka. It's pretty intense for me. And then I had a really, really funny thing happen. I don't know if it was this round or next, but something pretty funny happened. Yeah, I think it was next round. Oh, it could have been this round. Yeah, I think it was. I don't know, actually. I think it was next. I don't know. I'm going crazy. But, I don't know if you guys do enjoy these little kind of like showcases of Call of Duty. If you guys want to see more Call of Duty Black Ops, like the video. If you want to see more Minecraft, then like the video. I don't know what I'm saying. I just want some action. I don't remember what happened. But it was pretty good. This was probably my best round of Call of Duty Black Ops almost ever. Maybe not ever, but like with a sniper ever. Definitely. I've never done this well with a sniper. You guys might be saying like you guys went 30-1 with a sniper, but I haven't. I'm bad with a sniper. I'm no good. Alright, boom! Oh, I missed. Nope, I didn't get him. Alright, well, let's fast forward a bit. 6, 5, 4, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 5, 3, 2, 1, boom. We won that round. I think we won 4-2 overall. Alright, and I think I got killed here. I'm not sure. I think right here I got killed. I don't know. Or maybe not. Maybe I didn't. I'm not sure. Something crazy happened. Play the thing there, right there. I got killed. All right, we're just gonna skip. We don't want to see that. Just just skip this. Oh yeah, this was pretty interesting. I got killed here. Boom! Oh wait, no, I killed him! Guess I did kill him. That was a little quickscope also. That's pretty cool. Pop! Boom! No-scoped him. And I think this is where I got like 20 kills. Like, not 20, but like a whole bunch of kills. It was crazy. This was like the round. So right there, they're all hiding there. One. Two. That guy, I don't know how I missed him, but I that would have been insane if I got that guy. But it sucks, though. And I think that was it. Nope, we have another round. I don't remember what happened in the last round. But, I don't know what to say. That's just probably my best little, there we go, and this guy was here. Just killed him. And now, oops. This guy. I don't remember what happened with this guy. I think this guy killed me. Yeah. Oh, no, maybe I just ran. Yeah, I just ran away from this guy. I don't want anything to happen, so I just kind of ran away like a little baby. Moved with the grenade. And then I think this guy jumps down. Yeah, he jumps down, and then I follow. And then there we go. That's the end of the round. That's pretty much it, guys. That was a little quick little Call of Duty match that I thought was pretty cool. Just kind of wander around a bit if we can. Can we like? We're stuck in this position, whatever. Anyway, guys, this has been PoisonGamingYT with a little Call of Duty. I just wanted to show that. Nothing special. I don't even know if I'm going to upload this. If you do see this in the future, hello. Welcome. Hello, future people. But anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. This has been PoisonGamingYT, and I'll see you guys later.